Step 2. The background drawing. Create a background scene. You have the option to use another photograph of scenery other than the background behind your original reference photo. Make sure that you are paying attention to the proportions of your cow or animal compared to the background. As items move further away, they are going to get smaller to the eye. You want to draw as many of the details that stand out to you in your reference photo. This will help with coloring and or drawing with line later.